Alright, setup's finally finished. Got all the CFLs in here I need. About 400 watts all together. The acid from Paradise and the G13 haze from Barney's Farm germed last night. Just put them in the soil this morning. The sage from TH Seeds is still germing in there. Gonna put it right there. Humboldt's looking pretty nice. You probably can't see at home, but there's pistils, which is great. You gotta love 1212s because of the early sexing. I will post more as soon as the newbies pop up above the ground.